Are you here?
Nick? Oh, God. It's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Hey, happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here. I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. What else can you tell me?
My wife was murdered. She was trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers. But they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. Anything else you remember?
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much. But I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. The kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. Anything else you remember?
We're looking for my son, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? And why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the Gunners, and of course there's the Institute.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any other synth like myself. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal. As the newer ones that are almost human. I'm somewhere in between.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
The man who killed my wife. He had a handgun. I didn't get a clear look at it. That sound.
Could have been a large caliber revolver. Huh. I'm starting to get a clearer picture of the kind of man our perp is. Anything more you can tell me?
One of them came right up to me. Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Who is he? Do you think he has Sean?
Way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
You said he lives here? He's still in town?
They both vanished a while back, if I'm remembering right. But that house is still there. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am. I didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance? Bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you. 9-to-1 odds says he's our man. It's more than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off. Here we are. Keep an eye out. Take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind.
Rubbish.
Place seems small to you. Maybe a guy like Kellogg would think big. Nothing here. Check out that desk. I'm telling you, something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. A switch. A button. Well, that's one way to hide a room. Look at this.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own. With the hard look. Say something.
Any suggestions, Nick?
Guess it's time to call in a favor. I know a specialist. He's never in one place for long, but he'll show up if I ask.
Who's this friend of yours, Nick?
Worked with him a few times, but he only likes certain people. Got a feeling you'll get on, though. You'll meet soon enough. Gonna send out the signal. It's a special frequency, so you won't hear it. But he will. Okay, I called him. Let's wait outside. get to work, Dogmeat?
Dogmeat, huh?
Hell of an animal. Doesn't really have an owner, but he's always ready to help out when he's needed. Go ahead. Let him sniff that cigar. See if he can find our man. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. You can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
Goodbye, Nick.
Hopefully not forever. I want to see you and your kids safe and sound when you get back. Good luck. Anytime you need help, just come knocking.
Hey.
Sir?
Get that pistol.
Righto.
Grab that gun over there.
Will do.
Take that weapon.
My pleasure.
Grab that.
Of course, sir.
Get that rifle.
On it.
Get that.
All right.
Pick that up.
Just so, sir.
Take that.
Presently, sir.
Grab that rifle.
Straight away, sir.
Dogmeat. Get the scent, boy. Got something, boy?
Good to be back in Diamond City.
San Francisco Sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. Kellogg's still out there. We've got to track him, boy.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Thank you.
bandages. Dogmeat can track this.
I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy.
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
My condensator has prepared another canister of water.
Thank you.
one step closer to finding young Shaw.
The decoy.
One step closer to finding young Shaw.
A decoy, huh? Clever.
Tracking lone mercenary. Exercise extreme caution.
To think this man may have young Sean.
Alert. Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Just tell me where Kellogg went, Tin Can.
Identity of assailant. Kellogg.
Oh, it's just dreadful what Kellogg did to this poor thing.
Thank you.
answer. Let's just hope Sean is safe.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man?
We should be able to nick something of use.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
I believe that nose has earned our pup here a holiday. He did his part, and now it's time for us to do ours.
Everything okay, boy? Don't worry, Dogmeat. Just saying hello. Hey.
Yes, sir?
Codsworth.
Another is already in the works.
Your thoughts?
A man once told me to always leave them wanting more. Unfortunately, he was working at the rationing station.
That was all I had.
All right, then.